Saul Indian Horse used to live with his family, but one day he is torn away from his family. He is put into a residential school where he experienced rape, abuse, dehumanization, and more horrific things no person should ever been put through. Hockey becomes his salvation. He becomes the best. But it is still a white man's sport. No later, he gives up his skate and picks up a bottle. Now, to find his way back, he must share his story.